What's good? What's good? What's going on, people? Crewmen, crewmates, helmsmen, night owls of the Armada, and of course the red-headed pirates are always welcome, as well as the straw hats. Welcome, welcome, welcome to another Monday night edition of the Armada. I am your captain slash host, Phoenix, winging it, pulling in the reins as we may, as we come down and below to bring you that good stuff like we always do. It's Monday. It's a little clear out tonight, 64 degrees. Not a cloud in the sky right now. Nothing's up except the moon and us. So it's going to take you down a little bit below to bring you that good stuff, to bring you that good gaming like we always do. Got the Nano Leaf set up on deck right now. Going to continue on with Star Ocean, where we last left off yesterday, from the night before. Because Saturday we streamed, Sunday we didn't. We went to go check out One Piece Red last night. And honestly, it was really good. It was a really good movie. I would definitely go see it again if I could. Definitely highly recommend any One Piece fan to definitely go check that out. Go ahead and check that out. Especially if you're a huge fan of One Piece. If you're into One Piece in general, I would just say to go ahead and check it out. But you know how that goes, because most likely everybody's gonna go see it anyway. So we hope you enjoy that. In the meantime, we're gonna go ahead and get started where we last left off with Star Ocean. We were playing a little Asoa, trying to get a few more pieces, and we also ran into Letitia's cousin Theo, who's captain of the guard over in the Kotorinth area, in the Kotorinth mountain range area. So pretty much we've been tasked to go up to Mount Kotorinth to kind of find the herbs and medicine, and I think needed to help make a cure for the Helga's disease that's been going around and spreading because of the birds and stuff like that. I've been kind of like bouncing around from town to town as well, just kind of fighting, going against people who was playing Asoa, just to try and doing a couple of side quests here and there, just to kind of really fix what's going on, just to make sure I ain't miss anything too crazy. Going to the shops, talking to the shopsmen, seeing if there's any items that I can redeem for any quests there and stuff like that, just to expand what's being sold in the shop as well. We haven't been to the shop here yet because I'm afraid to see exactly how much money I'm going to have to spend. So let's go ahead and get right back into it. Let's go into cruise control and get right into our flight. I think we're gonna switch it up tonight this time. Normally I do a little bit of normally I kind of just let the game provide its own soundtrack, but for the night I think I'm gonna go ahead and get some lo-fi started up for the night. Nothing too crazy, just throw on a few beats here just to keep our pulse going. Let's see, recent plane, library, lights. Let's see, what can we start off with? Start off with a good one. We're gonna go ahead and shuffle that and repeat all. Jelly Bon Bon. So we'll do it like that, keep that going, and we're gonna be big chilling for the night. Got a set schedule to about 1:30 tonight, so we're gonna be flying high for the next 2.5 hours. So just go ahead, rest up, just kick your feet up, relax everybody, and let's just go. Like I said, we was going around exploring the different towns, and going back and forth from different towns, just see if there's anybody we haven't faced in said game of Soul right now. Just to see if there's anybody we haven't challenged yet, because I think there's Soul players are labeled on a map with a bigger circle than most. So right now, it's also under suspicion that there's also somebody else who may be responsible for spreading the said disease throughout the coast. Oh, here we go. So right now we're trying to figure exactly who it is that's spreading the disease, who's spreading Helga's disease, or who's the one who even brought it to the, who even brought it around.
Yeah, I don't know.
Back down so he can't resurrect that piece he got back.
Yadana.
I would say he's probably gonna use that gunner piece. Either the gunner piece or the elites. I'm expecting to use the elites more than anything. Because they do damage the minute they come onto the board. We're gonna hit assassin with assassin. We're not gonna play these games today. Oh, he didn't revive.
Yeah, I don't know.
The one good thing about this game is that the power of the pieces doesn't really determine whether they beat other players' pieces. As long as they're surrounded by pieces, that's all that matters. And it really only matters when it comes to dealing damage to the opponent. Start building like that. So we out for the night. Let's see, do we ever face off against her? Ooh, I got another Ashton. Uh-oh, guys. I don't like the way that sounded. Heath. I'm trying to figure out which Star Ocean game he's from. Yeah, we're gonna take away the big elites. We're gonna try and get as many character pieces as possible. Should be some people that we can. Oh, there's no assassins. Millie and Sarah. Sarah's a little less powerful than Corrin. We need some hero pieces. That's what we need. Let's see. Apprentice, I already faced him before. Let's see. I made some spaghetti earlier. That shit was bomb. Part of me is kind of hungry again a little bit, but I feel like I only want to eat a little bit more because I only had some. Like, I didn't have a lot of it. I had a pretty decent bowl. But I guess, like, I'm not, like, entirely full like I thought I'd be. So part of me is just like, yo, we gotta get another bowl. That looked like Audrey.
Yadana.
Yeah, Yep, that was Audrey from Star Ocean 3 till the end of time.
Yadana.
There we go. Starting off heavy, he's hitting hard. There we go, let's see. Oh, all I gotta do is just surround him there. Bam, 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 and that was Sophie. Okay. Damn, she's a good wizard too. That's a good fucking piece. Man, start from ground zero again. Big chilling right now. Just gonna run this on autopilot. See what he's doing. But we're cutting off. He's already got a huge 1400 point deficit. He's not winning this one. If I can get another, damn it. There we go. It's not a bad hit. Oh, what's his name? Typhoon? What was his name from the first Star Ocean? He was a lycanthrope. He was like a martial artist who used a staff. He used a staff in like physical attack. And then he also used like... He did like a mix of martial arts and he turned into a lycanthrope in battle. He was like, he turned into a werewolf. Oh, I should have used the elite. Oh well. Just gonna bust his ass real quick. I'm a level 2 master.
Rule book wa katatoki mo tebanasanai.
Let's see. Jivrath. I feel like he was in another Star Ocean, maybe the fourth one or so, but I can't really remember. Let's see, where my berserkers at? Got two CSs. I mean elites, I got 2, 3, 4, 5. I got. How many elites do I have? I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I say for the sake of it, I probably like 4 of everything. I could probably take one of the elites. Cause I'm running one of those more than anything, and I could use another berserker. Okay, here we go. So we got 2 Cetuses and Jivreth on Berserker. We've got Dorn, Farlene, Heath, and another soldier. Oh, that's what. I hate when they auto edit the whole damn deck. I hate when they auto edit the whole fucking deck. I didn't want them to do that. I can't remember what fucking pieces was in here now. 1, 2, 3. I think I have 1 gunner, 4. Commander, hero, soldier. I got, for soldier, I got Heath, Farlene, Dorn. I need to put 1 soldier in here. Elite, I got 2 Ashtons, 1 Gideon. This must be from another Star Ocean game that wasn't like in the main storyline. For elite, I got Gideon. 2 Ashtons. I got 2 assassins, 2 wizards. I think the best way around it is just having like a really good balance of players. Let's see what she's looking like. Cause I think I've beaten her before, but I'm not too sure. Heavy. So now it's only certain strategies to put up the soldier or the assassin. I figured he was gonna do that. Oh, what's her name? Not Tiny. I actually loved her in The Last Hope. She was really good. I knew he was gonna do that. I expected that. Still got the lead on him by almost 600 points.
Yarana.
All they can do is either back it up or come on the other side. That's about it. Gonna knock me off. Yeah, see, I can't build a space there. Cause it's pretty much just surrounded by my Sounds like a villain. I see us. I actually really like playing this little mini game. I'm gonna try and do that more in my downtime while I'm playing this. I'm gonna travel back to Kado. So pretty much they think the lady that they saw on Mount Kotorin is Chloe, but they also think that Chloe's the one spreading the disease too. So it's like really hard to believe at this point. Those power of fire to attacks. This one may lower his attack, but the intelligence of the game turn is ridiculous. Excuse me. Scorch Resistance. Defeat Resistance. Weakness Resistance. Amber Pending. We already got those. Conga Judgment. Restores 1.5 when changing combos. That's actually not bad. Might get that for little Chloe. Secret Spice, Tear Aphrodite.
Hi. Thank you.
That doesn't seem like there's much here to begin with. But it's mad people play a solo against. Oh yeah, I beat her to become an expert. And I think I beat somebody. I think I beat this lady up here. No, it's that kid. I didn't know there was two people down here by the pier. I see a level four master. Damn it. By the end of this game, I wanted to have beaten everybody in this game in a solo. Snag. What's going on, Top Hat Dude? How's everything going with you tonight, my guy? What's up with you?
Kotoris Zanka. Kotoris Chifo no Hoppo ni aru yama da.
Mida Soji san, Kotoris Zan e itta koto aru no?
Kotoris Zan wa tashu tayou na yakusou no hou. Kotoris Zan wa tashu tayou na yakusou no hou.
やけて。かわ。後継犯。活動停止。出力低下。実はコトリス山には魔物の姫の伝説があるんです。魔物の姫。昔々、王族の狩猟場だったコトリス山で。
What's up with you, my guy? What's with everything? Go ahead and shout out. Do a shout out as well. Second, guys, right back.
Thank you.
go ahead and shout out to the top hat dude. I'm going to pop on his channel. Guilty gear clip. Okay.
おいおい、俺たちこれからそこに薬草探しに行こうって言うんだぞ。
コトリス山は深い山で危険な場所も多いの。だから子供を怖がらせて遊びに行かせないための作り話がたくさんあるんです。
しかし一周という気持ちが気になります。危険な植物や火山性ガスがあるのかもしれません。注意してみましょう。
何者かがいるぞ。
倒れないで。構成犯人、活動停止。
どうだ。攻防一体機いるぞ。
見せてきたぞ。見られる方法がありませんか。
Damn birds. You're what's going on, Elite? What's up, my guy? How's everything going with you?What's up with you, man? How's everything been? We miss you over here around the side. I know you've been busy with work and everything like that, so you know it's always good to see you on here whenever you get a chance. Right now, we can go ahead and play that good old star real quick.
That's it!
My man last seen playing that Ridge Racer Type 4, that good old classic right there. Y'all go ahead and follow Elite Shinobi of Cars and Racing is your thing. He's definitely a variety streamer of all sorts as well, but one of his specialties is definitely with racing games. You're good, man. As long as we get to see you every once in a while, we miss you on this side, man. We miss you over here.But how's everything going on with you, bro?
薬草なんだけど、ディルウィップっていう名前で、気温の低い…日の当たらない場所に群生してるんです。生育状況を確かめて、エレガスのカメクライの薬が作られたのが、見逃さないでくださいね。正体不明の人物の捜索もあります。皆さん、くれぐれも気をつけて。
I guess it's as we go along our path. We're gonna go left first.
My idea.
発動でうまくいったとし。
敵見せてくれ。行け。
これに。Yo, what the fuck? I didn't even know it was poison. Oh my god. That's crazy. I did, that was crazy. I'm gonna get the case back. Sweet. Man. That bullshit, with Wesley Austin Theory. What do you got? What you got planned? You say you're doing a lot of planning. What you got going on? What you got planned, Delete? I know something big is in the works. Damn, I didn't even know I got poison. That's crazy. I gotta be careful with that. Cause I be fighting and some of these status effects, I don't even be noticing. Surprised finding a rabbit out here.
Yaku ni tatsu sou da na.
Team back on the form. It seems like most fans are happy with the game, albeit partially flawed. At least they tried. Honestly, the Sonic Frontiers looks amazing. Honestly, I don't see why anyone would have.
何者か。
こちらも捕捉しました。
I don't see why anybody would have a reason to complain about it. The game looks amazing to me. The story sounds pretty solid. They've included a lot. It looks like they've really put a lot of work into this game, especially since Sonic Forces was out. I'm just really, really excited to play 150. Oh my god. The soundtrack is 150 songs? Crazy, yo. 150. Nah, that's how I really know it. It was really in the Sonic. The Sega team was really in the booth, like, yo. All of these guys. They said nah. They called every artist they could. They really was in their bag, and I'm getting it tonight too. I'm waiting for it to drop on Steam so I can download it. But part of me don't know whether I should get the.
Oi, Nina. あんまり一人で行くな。
I don't know whether I should get the whatchacallit or not.
先生仕込みのフィールドワークは伊達じゃないよっと。
Enigma worms.
中型の構成反応を検知。警戒態勢を。
行きましょう。
レイ。
これは。
考えるのは後だ。
Oh wow. Okay.
あいつをやるぞ。
ケラーズの艦隊。
切り裂く。敵の実力はこんなもんじゃねえぜ。ファイナボディ。
Like, it's nothing. Like, what are we doing here? What are we saving? I'm probably gonna get it for P5. It's a bit more powerful than my laptop currently. Nah, I don't know why, but I don't know. The way it looks on PC, oh my god, it looks so smooth and beautiful. I can't not just get it on PC.
リベルの廃校に出現した異様なモンスターの巣とここは。
Huh. Those worms might be connected to whatever's going on as well. ある海鳥の栄装置がこのような状況になっていました。It's the worms.
うそ、枯れてる。モンスターの分泌物が土を変えちゃったんだ。
PC is the way.
この場所はマッピングしました。ことに戻った時に。手を閣下に対策をお願いしましょう。今は捜索を続けませんか。
So it looks like the monsters that are taking nest in here, kind of changing the acidity, like changing around the environment.
Yep.
Like, them being around is kind of unnatural to the environment that they're in. So, they're changing around the environment, and it's kind of really making things potentially worse. As we already seen, the birds were already roosting in some of these monsters' nests. So, with them roosting here like they are, it's kind of creating a disease. The disease is kind of like a subset of whatever's going on, and causing more harm than good to the environment.
警戒態勢を
最近ついたもののようです。
検証します。人数は一人。足のサイズはレティシアさんと同じくらい。
お
幅も狭い。おそらく小柄な女性と思われます。
Wow.
まさか、クロエか。
これだけでは判断できません。
ただ、その誰かはきっとここにモンスターの巣があるってことは分かってるってことだよね。
あるいは薬草の群生地があることだ。
I don't know, it's really weird, yo. I wouldn't say no holes in the wall. It's nothing significant, but... Because remember, I put up a bunch of cards.
I think one hole is not going to kill it.
You, Ninja, what's going on? I see you down there, my guy. I heard you. What's good, my guy? Yo, Ninja, I got an intro for you, bro. Hit exclamation ninja. I got one for you.
What's going on?
Yo, Lee hit that real quick. Some areas emit poison caused by contamination. HP decreases gradually. Look at the map. We might be able to neutralize the poison. So exactly how am I going to be able to neutralize the poison?
アイテムを入手しました。おとなしくしてください。
Why y'all just can't stay still when I go through here, places like this?
薬草は枯れてる上にヤバいガスが充満しているし、伝承通り厄介な山だな。
この先も油断するなよ。
先方、
I told you I had one for you. I'm sorry, Cloudy. Got my foot in this space. I got my foot in this ottoman. Are you really damn deaf beans?
I'm not fighting a little bit as efficiently as I'd like. That's not good.
対象を発見。
総員、戦闘準備。
おう。
皆さん、神経ガスが充満しています。ここは通らないです。そのまま進むところでした。エレンさん、ありがとうございます。
同じような場所があるでしょう。私の一生を追ってください。
役に立ちそうだな。
You know, goofy asses over here, y'all just standing there.
You are not going to be
able
to do that. You are not going to be able to do
blindside Enigma worms because they don't have any eyes. I'll try to take that before I go to bed. We'll probably need it like the last hour.
とても長い洞窟ですね。山のどのあたりだろう。推測すると中腹あたりに。
エルモンは地球の把握能力もある
なら、エルモンが実現できるだろうな。
地球と構成反応何活動なし
さあ、同じだよ。ここで頑張らなきゃ。
どうだ。
後継反応発動機アクセラレーション出力停止
行け
撃破役に立ちそうだな。
メカニカルビュー gas. Oh, jeez.
役に立ちそうだな。
You know, because he ran, like, ran up here, like, in the face of him. Mind bothering. Yeah, he meowed and everything, like. I'll take responsibility for it. I feel like niggas is down there and frozen and fucking. Damn, y'all niggas is dumb.
役に立ちそうだな。
Well, I ain't come this way the first time.
警戒態勢を。
警戒して。
Jesus. Come on, get your act together.
Elena, ここは平気なのか？
ええ、ここには神経ガスはありません。では。このまま進みましょう。
ダイアニクス警告、エネルギー残量不足。
大地の力を感じ
る。出力不足。足元が緩くて、体の強さに。警告、そこ、エネルギー残量不足。
この奥からも神経ガスの反応があります。これ以上進むことはお勧めしません。
I'll go back after. I ain't got time to be trying to heal all these niggas because they can't get their shit together.
そうだな。
戦闘に備えてください。
足元が折れて構成反応、活動停止。
無駄よ。前の過去に感謝します。
力を合わせて、活動停止。
It's kind of annoying when fucking when the AP goes down. Cause it's like, and I gotta somehow rebuild it. Come on. Fucking die. Take your L, bro.
You are enough to move.
Jeez, just die.
Yaku ni tatsu sou da na.
Oh, no, I thought I heard him. What's going on, Ninja Malik? What's good, my guy? How's everything going on with you? How's everything going on with you right now?Legend of Tiandin. I never played this game. Shit, I barely heard of it. You said Sonic Frontiers, so I'm here. Oh. Now I remember, I'm playing Sonic tomorrow. I'm playing tonight.
役に立つそうだな。
おお。
ん？何か動いてるみたいだな。
Like terraforming. Something's probably blocking the way now that we can get to it.But nah, Sonic Frontiers is definitely gonna get played tomorrow. We're playing Star Ocean for a while tonight. We're gonna rest, relax. We're gonna hit the ground running fast tomorrow. I don't even know what's on. wish for Mercury? Gun of Origins. Let's see now. Most likely, it probably heals the majority. Probably heals the party about 30%. If it's still the same as the old games. Oh yeah, that's the way they told us not to go when we first came back. Alright, so we're gonna wait until this shit clears, until this damn pest problem clears up a little bit. And then we're gonna try and figure out exactly how to go around that way later on. Cause so it seems like there might be something there, something big in between. Might be something there that I can add that, you know, might be a good weapon, might be some good armor, something I can use, but there's something there for a reason. And there's a reason why I'm not able to explore it just now, just yet. We got a good piece of it, honestly. It's good, it's kind of balance in the middle. Bitches. Fucking hate the, yo, I swear every Star Ocean I hate these harpy bitches. Why didn't start floating when I pressed X the second time? I'm just not sure.
行き止まりのようですね。
他の道を探してみましょうか。
前方敵だ。
油断するな。
どうだ。
コンベイハンド発生。
This is the land of the rising sun. Your desecration shall not be allowed. Hear me. I am the god Yato. I now lay thee waste with the Seki and expel thy vast defilement. I cleanse thee!
Bro, how am I killing you? What did I do? I ain't do anything but just come live and just come on live and do my thing. If you talk about my Instagram, I did say I was gonna be playing that tomorrow. In my defense, I did say tomorrow.
最大限警戒を。比較的最近ついた靴跡が5つあります。薬草の生育条件に合致していますが。警戒を緩めないでください。
どうぞ。
感謝します。
助かるぜ。
What's good, Yato? What's up, my guy? How's everything going on with you tonight? Did you check out Shumanetta? Check out Shimonetta yet, like I had recommended. Y'all go ahead and follow Yato if you haven't already checked him out. My man's finished Mafia Definitive Edition just the other day. Oh, someone's making these worms.
で、物陰に隠れて。ミラ様、
生体の優位を確認。防御兵器に行こう。
よくやったデュマ。エレナ、敵の位置わかるか。
死にしました。デバイスに転送します。
デュマ、レティシア守ってろよ。
接敵する者にシールドを展開することが戦略的優位を確立すると提言する。
レティシアを守れ。これは命令だ。
Oh, that's not Chloe, that's some other. She looks like she's working with the other dude. Oh, my man ran up on her real quick with all the smoke.
Rei, 危険ですよ。
Hell nah, I've been chilling since Final Stop streaming. Well, of course, I know you've been chilling. That's why I was asking if you had checked out that anime, at least. I thought we was gonna have to fight. I was ready to fight.
今はあいつを追うぞ。
今はあなたを追いましょう。僕は向
かったようです。素敵なシナレスの部屋で行き止まりのようですね。
他にも通路があるかもしれません。捜索に戻りましょう。
敵にも気をつけましょうね。
行き止まりのように他の部屋も見てみよう。
こんなにたくさんの部屋で何をしていたのかな。
704 Let me give me time with this. What was that? Some of that inventory, some of that shit that we had grabbed. Ted. I didn't even see that. Gain 125% experience from battle. It's a nice fucking piece. Ted. It sounds like somebody's from an older, definitely from an older, Star Ocean. Commander born from the memories of the stars. Osirian Medal. Great deed in Osirius. Awardees of the system of the power of knights. Wow. Good intelligence and guts. That's gotta go to somebody. As in absolutely nothing. Hey, I don't blame you, my guy. We all gotta rest at some point, take care of ourselves more than anything. Oh, I found some favorites on that talking shit. Sacrificial dolls. They're like boosted up a little bit too. They kind of really help out. Percentages would actually be a hell of a lot better than actual, you know, just one or two. It would give me better numbers. I'm gonna go ahead and fix this real quick. I can't wait for God of War. I'm gonna stream like 10 hours on Wednesday. Yo, I will make sure I'm there for all of that too, just to see you play that. Alright, so we got those two. That's not it. Sonic is already covered. I almost didn't copy because I'm broke, but my sister blessed me. Now I gotta play it in her name. Hey, that's of course. That's how you gotta do it. When someone bless you like that, you gotta. Now you have to play it. Especially when it comes to video games, these shits ain't cheap. I don't think. Video games will never I didn't know he was still hiding there. I thought I saw something jumping behind in the background.
どうでしょう?
Oh look, a wide open area.
Life is good.
Oh,
Did she just summon that? Crews when using skills taking damage over time, meaning it recruits quickly with fighting powerful enemies in particular. Time party shares the design for battle damage, for example, control the tissue use gauge when flame uses battle attack. Get up! That ass would land right in the fucking... Ass will land right in the fucking fire. Okay. bitch for that. Wow, I'm still getting attacked while I'm on the ground? Yo, kiss my ass. I can't stand that shit.
Wow, I'm gonna die for that shit.
Get up, 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 get up.
巨大な奴が一体どこに隠れていたというんだ。リマちゃんは敵がこっちに向かって動き始めないと何も言ってくれないみたいだし、もしかしたら他にもあんなのがたくさんいるのかも。テオの奴がどんな顔をするか見ものですね。まったく。でも結局あの人は何者だったんでしょう。
They're not from this planet.
彼らは先進惑星の人間だ。
The hell did she find in there? Oh, they farmed them.
ここが最大規模の軍政地だったんですね。管理設備のようなものもある。この星で治療法のない、しかも急に流行り出した病気を治せる薬草を管理してる研究所か。最悪の予感しかしないな。その予感はおそらく当たりだ。リベル、ライタール、そして琴の3として実験をしろとあった。これは指示書だ。
実験だと?
リベルは無視、ライタールは取り、そして琴は薬草を管理。間違いない。これはオーシリアス王国への攻撃だ。ではまさか、あの角を持った者たちはヴァイル帝国に組みしています。
So the Emperor and Empire clash, however.
Lucky!
I'm gonna go ahead and take a break, guys. I gotta use the bathroom. I'm gonna go ahead and I said give it like another 10, 15 minutes at least, and you know, I'm gonna go ahead and I'll be back in a little bit. Kind of recap and kind of see what our next move is here on Star Ocean. But until then, y'all be easy. Stay tuned. Be right back. What's going on, guys? We are back. We're back. I don't know. This thing has just been like wilding lately. I'm downloading Sonic Frontiers right now, so like I guess maybe there might be some lag in what I got going on with the stream, like the frames are dropping and everything. But once it's done, I assume everything's gonna go back to normal. For right now, actually, let's pause the music for the time being, see if that makes somewhat of a difference. And actually it did. So we're gonna keep it like that for a little bit. I really don't know what's up with the streaming shit, honestly. Last couple of weeks, it's just been like up and down, up and down, up and down. My kilobytes have been going up and down during streams. CPU and the frame rating isn't going high or going low, but the only thing that's keeps consistently changing is the kilobytes per second. I don't know if it's something with the internet connection between the PC and... you know, the internet receiver or the Wi-Fi receiver or what? I gotta check that out real quick. He said that was quick, not a final break. Nah, it's not a final break. This, I told you, just go 10-15 minutes. I was gonna use the bathroom, come right back. Let's see, maybe that all this poison should be clear once we leave out of here. Shouts out to that guy, Final Boss.
Oh my god.
The King of Breaks. Let's get up out of here. I don't know where these bitches keep running to after that shit. Man, honestly, I almost forgot about To Your Eternity. The new season, I haven't checked out. Oh my god, I'm terrible. I'm like two, three episodes behind on Bleach because I was waiting on my watch it with my girl and didn't get a chance to. By the time she get home, I still be in the middle of my stream. And I don't want to watch it without her, so I didn't get a chance to.
まだいける。
警察構成反応活動停止。
I'm watching episode right now, and I'll tell you the vibe. Are you watching episode 3 of the first season or the second season? Because I'm on the second season of To Your Eternity. I just haven't watched the episodes yet. But I'm on the second season. So that's what I'm... Oh, okay, second season. Okay, okay.
Lucky.
So we're right at the same point. Actually... He's a good boy. No spoilers, just the vibe. I know, bro. That's why I love the anime so much. But honestly, I don't. I can't. My heart can't take it. Take it, bro. My heart can't take it with To Your Eternity. Every time something happened to somebody, bro, almost every couple episodes, I was in tears. I can't deal with that kind of heartbreak every other episode with this anime, bro. I probably would have cried reading the manga. Bro, every episode was another heartache. Another heartbreak. It's sad shit, bro. He's the only one that lives through the shits. Nah, my favorite is when he turned into the bear, though.
Lucky!
Lucky! Short guy. That's really all it was. It wasn't even nothing special. I hate when they do that shit. Archery and shit like that. In the first season, he was making his own arrows. Like, it was nothing. Literally gaining levels like every other fucking like 5 seconds.
I saw you. No, I saw you coming over. I heard you coming over.
You guys died. He can only really imitate people he has a close relationship with, or that's just maybe he chooses to do that, because it's like each person has like their own specialty that they're good at. We're already like, it's crazy that everybody level wise is like almost damn near in the 40s.
Lucky!
Powers like Fushi is like dangerous in the wrong hands. Yoris Yado. I mean, honestly, depending on it, I don't think they'd be any better in my hands either. It'd just be the fact that I can't die that's really it for me.
Lucky!
it's just being able to not, it's just not being able to, like, not ha- not being able to die. Like, that's be, that'd probably be, like, my biggest, like... I took like a 2 second glance at you and you would sound mad guilty.
Why?
I didn't even say, I promise you, I said nothing at all. All I did was look at you for like 5 seconds. Fill them in on whatever the hell happened. No, I have really good peripheral vision. I ain't got shit to do with a chameleon. Now you just trying to tell me I'm fucking cockeyed.
I'm cockeyed.
Here we go. Chameleons can only see because they can see because one eye sees the damn opposite of the other one.
That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna see. Look like a chameleon.
Oh my god.
What's good, Hungry Sultan? What's up, my guy? Appreciate it. Go ahead and stretch real quick. Nope. You better have a raccoon in your hand. I ain't looking. Actually felt really fucking good. That little stretch actually did do something. But now we're about to go talk to Theo and see exactly what the hell this all entails. Yo, Ginger Snaps.
Jodan Kitsuize.
I want a snack.
Kumna Meto Hanano Sakini, Tego no Kanjaga Kenku Jo Skutatato.
Shijishono Jikemo, Varevara Subete Mitekta. Sno no Nahitoriga Omitze de Kirio na Kibo Janai. Denchua O Sidia Sendo Odan Stay.
So stay. そいつらを素通りさせてる内通者がいるってことか。
まいったな。
こりゃ俺もミダス様を拝み倒さなきゃならなくなるかもな。
なあ、なんだってミダスはそんなに堅くななんだ。一体14年前に何があったんだよ。遺恨が深いのはわかるが、ここまで来てまだミダスが協力してくれないって思ってるのは相当だぞ。あいつそこまで不人情なやつじゃないだろう。
それは
ここでは誰が聞いているかわからない。誰の耳にでも入れていい話じゃない。
あのすいません、ちょっといいですか。
ん、ああどうした。
テオ様、この薬草は本当に大切なものなんです。お願いですから薬草の群生地を傷つけないようにしてください。そうじゃないとまた大勢ヘルが肺化病で死んでしまう。
Oh wow, so those simples are literally the only thing standing between curing everybody.
ヘルが肺化病をどうにかしたいのは俺も同じだ。その薬草技術管理員に持っていくんだな。
はい、レティシア様の紹介で。
薬草は必ず守る。
約束だ。
君は一刻も早くより
多くの人を救える方法を見つける。
はい、よろしくお願いします。
とはいえ家で同然に出てったレティが前触れなく
戻った。オートの連
中が面倒な反応しそうだな。俺もオートまで同行するか。
Sound like that now. In that case, I actually bring me a thing of string cheese.
You
want
to give
me string cheese? Actually, I don't sound bad.
Actually, I don't sound bad.
Actually, I don't sound
bad. Actually, I don't sound bad.
Actually,
I don't sound bad.
Actually,
I don't sound
bad.
Actually, I
don't sound bad. Actually,
I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad.
Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad.
Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. Actually, I don't sound bad. 彼女の情報を教えてくれたの誰だと思う？なんとネアン。
Yo, she thinks she's funny, I swear.
何か問
題？ Even your cat looking at you like, what's wrong with you?
王国騎士団の参謀長で国内の治安維持の責任者なんです。
最初はバルダーの避難民として保護されたらしい。だが異様な風体とあやふやな言葉、それに捕まった場所のせいで患者の疑いをかけられているようだ。
She was suspected of being a spy.
なんだって？おい、手荒な取り調べされたりしてないだろうな。
大丈夫だ。俺が行けばレティとアビーだけで行くより少しはネアンにも早く話が通るだろう。
あんたも忙しいところ悪いな。
レイたちがもたらしてくれたことに比べりゃ何でもないさ。それでいつ立つ？
すぐにでも。
了解。全速で後片付けを済ませよう。
That's only got pop tarts. That's why I only got pop tarts. You got fucking wild animals.
You
got fucking wild animals.
世話になったな。あの研究所は騎士だ。
What you mean? That's Pop Tarts is made with real fruit.
That's probably the last ingredient where they squeeze one drop out of the grape.
Don't do that. But when you ask them for something to snack on, you was with it too.
Kotoris is on.
Abelardo のやつは見当たらないな。探してみるか。
Your ass up! Out here on the cap. Cap. The cap on this app.
Wow.
Cause if I had a bowl of cereal, as soon as I was done with my bowl, you come slink your little. You gonna tiptoe your little soft foot ass right there in the fucking kitchen right behind me and make another bowl. Still a bowl regardless, doesn't even matter. Doesn't matter how big the bowl is. Don't. My bowl, the size of my bowl ain't got shit to do with nothing.
Teo to Goldie Mine, Hanashi de Mastoka.
That's a regular fucking bowl! What's two servings? A cup? Who listens to that damn measurements on the back on the box anyway? Who sit there and measure? Oh, you're eating exactly 2 metric cups of shit of cereal. Cut your shit. You're really trying to argue with me about how big my cereal bowl is. I know how big my cereal bowl is. That's why I know how, that's how I know how much I can eat. If I ate this, if I ate cereal as much as I wanted to, every time my sweet tooth tingled, we really would be buying cereal every other fucking day.
Sorry.
この俺が王都へ行くことになるとはな。
Oh. I think he's going to talk about the episode of Orin High School Host Club. Kimi. Ooh, she's a level 4 master. I'm talking about the game. But I'm talking about that one episode of Orin High School Host Club when Honey had a toothache. One of my favorite episodes though. That nigga was not, he was not happy with nobody. Hey, Cloud, you want some cheese? guess not. Was it Jude? I guess not. She's busting. Millie, Sarah. Oh, another Henry. Captain. I was trying to see if he was gonna sit on my lap. Cause he does sometimes during stream, but he's never done it the way he can be seen on camera. So I wanted to see if he was gonna do it. You coming?
ようやく仲間と会えるというのに顔が暗いな。
お互い様だろ。お前らだってようやくミダスをオートに連れて行けるのに全然嬉しそうに見えない。
まだ何かを成し遂げたわけでもありません、
うん、
これはただの第一歩です。
俺もさ、すぐに故郷に帰れるわけじゃないし。
レイ、あの、そのことなんですが。
わかってるよ。不安そうな顔するなって。
レイ。
仲間だろ。とことん付き合うさ。
ありがとう、レイ。
あ？He ain't done nothing wrong. Phil Scarby, the same reaction. You look like you tried to set my lap on fire. You left me whatever you want, huh?
Yeah, nice making biscuits on my face. みんなまだ準備できてないのか。町の入り口のところで待っとくか。
I guess I gotta go get everybody. Oh, never.
どうしたエレナ。
却下されることを承知で進言します。クロエと合流できたらレティシアさんたちとは別れましょう。
Oh, wow.
お前にしては面白くない冗談だな。
Hey, Cloudy.
クロエの救助とミダスさんをオートへお連れすることはトレードのはずです。テオさんのおっしゃる通りならこの国は間もなく戦争になり、敵国には正体不明の先進惑星勢力がいます。これ以上事態に関与すればレイとクロエの安全確保に問題が生じます。
Bro, we already involved. Girl, we already involved. It's too late.
レイ、
兄貴が助けに来るまでまだまだ時間がある。それにニーナはお前を頼りにしてるんだ。今さら契約終了だからさよならなんてできると思うか。
Damn, Sonic Frontier,
私は例の副官としてするべき進言をするだけです。
判断には従いますよ。
含みのある言い方するな。大丈夫だ、引き際は心得てる。
そう願います。
レイ、エレナさん、お待たせ。
ああ、よし、行こうぜ。
ええ。
But damn near dodo birds with sharp beaks. Sword Art Online movie coming to Crunchyroll November 24th. Is it a new one, or is it the, or is it one that was already out?
ここは預か
り、ここは私が。
俺に任せろ。
オーシディアスオートか、都会に行くなんてちょっと緊張しちゃうな。
Should we start Sonic Frontiers
tonight? Should we start Sonic Frontiers? コトリス地方からオーシディアス街道に入り、そのまま真っ直ぐ進むと着きますよ。
結構距離がありそうですね。
周囲の
モンスターには注意しながら進みましょう。
I know me. If I started now, I'm gonna wanna play all fucking night.Right now we're heading to the Osarian High Road. On behalf of Letizia's kingdom.
しかし、さすがはフィルベルト様の娘さんだ。ヘルガー配下病の治療法を見つけちまうとは
な。私だけの力じゃありません。
大勢の人たちに
助けてもらいましたし、それにこれからも、
That's all right.
たくさんの人の力を借りないと、この病気をなくすことはできないんです。
おっと、これは軽率な感想だったな。
いえ、治療法が見つかったのは私も嬉しいんです。ただ、戦争が近いんですよね。
ああ、すまん。
テオ様のせいじゃありません。薬ができただけで、世界中がすぐに幸せにならないことは分かります。
できる限り、君がその薬を早く世に出せるような世界にするのも俺の仕事だ。そっちは任せてくれ。
邪魔だ。
制反応発動停止。
白黒決めるか。
出力発動停止。発動停止。
ラッキ
ー。 This is nowhere near halfway done. We're kind of really still just finding Chloe after all of this.
Yeah.
I see it. It goes another one of those stands for the Hermes and Lily. It's been a while since we actually stopped at an inn.
を確認。対象を発見。対象を発見。
That's gonna keep the pointer to the altar where we put the.
Nice.
Damn, somebody take aim and quit. excuse me, guys. I didn't even have any AP in my ass, just still trying to swing. Gotta chill the fuck out with that shit, because that shit really cost me later on in the run.
Thank you.
gonna stop me from here tonight. I'm starting to get sleepy. It's like really starting to wear on me a little bit right now. But I appreciate all you guys for coming in tomorrow, for coming in with me. Tomorrow we're gonna get some rest. We're gonna be chill. We're gonna go to the gym. We're gonna get a workout in. We're gonna get a good, We're gonna get a good rest in. We're gonna get a good workout in. We're gonna do what we gotta do. And we're gonna come back with you tomorrow with Sonic Frontiers, finally starting off that good game. Finally starting off that great game we've been waiting for all the whole time. Appreciate you guys. Yato, Elite Shinobi, that Ninja Malik, Hungry Salt, and Top Hat Dude. I thought I saw Curse T and someone else. I can't really remember who else I saw in here earlier, but I did see a few names on here. Nothing too crazy. But I appreciate all of you guys that came here, that came through on the stream tonight. Came to big chill with us and everything. We're going to catch you guys tomorrow with a little bit more, with some Sonic Frontiers action to start off that great game real quick to see exactly see what we've been waiting for, to see if we're finally getting the Sonic game we've been long longing for. But until then, for the time being, we're going to get you set up with a raid with Sandler the Lantern over there at the fortress. We're going to get started with everything he's got going on. And we hope that you guys enjoy what he's bringing to the table with Sonic Frontiers. Get a little sneak peek at it before I do. That way you guys get to play it. You guys get to check out and see what's going on with it. But until tomorrow, see you, well, I say later, not even tomorrow, but until later, see you guys. We'll catch you with Sonic Frontiers later on in the early, early afternoon, as soon as possible. We'll give you with that, so that way, we got all day to play it. Till then, y'all be easy, y'all have a good night. Armada Ascending.